thumb drive's got video evidence that the cartel is smuggling children. We broadcast this shit while the Cardinal's giving his speech.
Shit, they'll go from following him to calling for his blood.
And he'll either leave with us or stay and get strung. One of those legal coca farms.
So, like, can we get some legal coca here? For the altitude?
For the altitude, yeah.
You are not having any coca. You know, first thing headquarters is gonna do when we get back home is make us piss in a cup.
But the altitude, it's getting hard to breathe.
Shut up.
Eyes up, we got hostiles in the area.
Fire.
Copy that.
People of Bolivia, Pueblo, come together and stand up against the cartel's tyranny.
Engaging hostiles.
That emitter's taking too many goddamn hits.
Without repercussions.
I'm planning a mine. Give me a sec. Shitballs.
That goddamn emitter's taking a lot of damage.
Planning a mine. Give me a sec. Message sent. The rebels are gonna give Santa Blanca hell after this.
Down.
Buckle up, people.
Man, y'all never let me drive anymore. Just cause that one time?
I got a narco over here, close to the camp entrance. Good to go.
I'm firing the flare. Demo is primed and in place. Lockdown, damn good for a barn.
Back home, all we ever needed for a barn was a padlock. Barns back home must not have anything worth stealing. Not worth as much as a couple tons of coca, anyway.
Ready? Open fire.
Roger.
He's history.
Looks like we've riled them up. Clear on this side. Como va?
Fucking hell!
I'm cool, let's move.
Ready? Fire, fire, fire!
I have a shot. Engage. The brother will engage.
Guys ready? Fire.
Run. Shit, we got a sniper.
It down.
Got nothing to shoot at.
Shitballs.
Their lieutenant's running away.
Ready? Open fire.
I copy. Going on. Tango down. Get the hell out of there.
Clear. How we doing?
The genius you all know as the creator of our drug subs has reportedly been snatched off the street like an unattended puppy dog. Now there's a speculation that a rival cartel has nabbed him for his talents, hijos de puta, as well as the usual rumor that a couple of gringos whisked him away with some American-type magic. Look, anyone with any real factual information is asked to contact Nidia La Reina Flores. The cerebro's like blood to our chica Nidia Flores, so I'm sure any assistance will be well rewarded.
retrieval missions break my heart, and I'd rather not do them. But finding Sandoval is not a mission that we can fail. I know you three understand Leave No Man Behind isn't about simple survivability. It's about our respect for ourselves as soldiers and as Americans.
I'm shooting these fuckers. That LT's getting away.
No targets present.
Just kill me fast, please.
Kill you? That would be doing you a favor. No, no, no. I need you to do me the favor instead. Go tell your boss his days are numbered. And make sure everybody he works for hears it, too.
It would be easier to be dead.
Fucking thug. He's lucky I didn't put a bullet in him.
Shit, that would have been a mercy. Now everybody knows he's a punk. The rebels are gonna make his life hell.
Site mine.
It's honestly more modern than I was expecting.
The locals can thank Santa Blanca for that.
They actually ought to thank us for that, right? The cartel built the mine and everything. Probably safer than the other mines around here, too.
This metal has a coca plant on it. It's kind of cool.
regarded by the World Health Organization as having positive therapeutic, sacred, and social functions, coca is the ancient plant that's now the new superfood. Now, everywhere in your grocery store, from the spice rack to the soda aisle, coca is the new fat food throughout the Andean region. La Sociedad Nacional de los Productores de Coca is the company that ensures that this energy-boosting and appetite-suppressing all-natural herb gets from our fields to your table. And we will continue to do so for generations to come. SNPC, bringing the best of nature to your home.
Hang on, I'll drop.
A crowd of miners who've been chewing coca leaves and drinking hard liquor all day, trying to make a decision together. Now, Santa Blanca might have assumed control of these mines, and what you could call... Little mierda! Now these mines produce, and miners get paid, and the mines are safer. So, miners, what is your pinche fucking problem? Who gives a shit if outside investment has taken over...
Fire.
Roger. Engaging tangos. That's one down.
I hate to bother you about this shit, Owen.
We're in a target for it.
Sicarios are engaging. Where the hell did they come from? I asked the rebels to send over a vehicle for us.
Buenas, amigo. Here's your copter.
I'll pilot.
I'm in. Let's go.
seeing some kind of camp on the riverside. Lots of Sicarios, lots of go-fast boats.
This is a good spot logistically. They can transport supplies or cocaine faster from here. How much horsepower do you think those cigarette boats got? 1,000? You think they need that much when they already own the river?
You want one of these boats, don't you?
Fuck yeah.
Demo's primed.
Watch it, you just killed a civilian. Keep those weapons down. We want these people on our side.
Ask the rebels to send another vehicle for us.
Let's roll.
cartel's priest is gonna hurt the cartel's feelings.
El Cardenal is an ex-priest. That don't matter. They follow him and pray to Santa Muerte. Faith is a powerful and unpredictable force multiplier. These Sicarios are gonna fight tooth and nail to protect him. There's no way this is gonna come easy.
That belief in El Cardenal is why we have to take him down. We break the cartel's faith, fighting those bastards gets a whole lot simpler. I think Santa Blanca gives out a lot of these. I asked Pacatari to see this vehicle.
Soldados yaquis, fuego sobre ellos. Están por llegar los refuerzos.
Get to cover. Move.
metal has a coca plant on it. That's kind of cool.
A copy.
Tango down. Just spotted one with submachine guns.
Actividad enemiga detectada en nueva posición.
No targets present.
Shit, man down.
Shit, they spotted us.
Engage targets.
Cartel Sicarios incoming.
That was close.
The alarm. What's our play?
Looks like these uni dead. You think Santa Blanca gives out a lot of these?
You'll be fine, man. I'm on my way.
Man, if you shot straight, I wouldn't get fucked up. Chopper, hit the dirt.
Your dad decided to show up.
Man down. Just hold on to the shit. Man down.
I got the C4 primed.
Okay, I'm on my way.
Come mierda, culeros.
What the fuck? That was a civilian, dumbass.
Shit, incoming mortar fire. Damn, that's gonna hurt in the morning.
Was the alarm supposed to go off?
Chopper's approaching. Cartel soldiers incoming.
Unidades, comiencen el ataque.
Pat Katari for some mortar fire.
Copy that. Fire for effect. Viva Bolivia.
Unidad bird approaching. Stay down.
That's a kill. The rebels for mortar fire.
Check the truck for supplies. Only dead chopper. Stay low. Copter, get down. Chopper, down, down. Thank you.
Go ahead and loot the truck. We're clear.
Call Pat Katari for some mortar fire.
Good here. We can go ahead and loot.
I called the rebels for mortar fire.
Supply truck's getting away. That Apache's got you lined up. Take cover. That Apache's gonna cut loose. Get down. Fucking Apache's about to fire. Get down.
Apache's targeting us. Get to cover.
Escort vehicle is destroyed. Escort has been destroyed. Watch it. It's gonna blow. Fucking Apache's gonna light you up. Get down. Cartel Sicarios are joining the fight.
Apache's got its sights on us. Take cover. that the cartel is smuggling children. We broadcast this shit while the Cardinal's giving his speech.
They'll go from following him to calling for his blood.
Let's get back on mission.
Shit, they'll go from following him to calling for his blood.
And he'll either leave with us or stay and get strung up. I asked the rebels to send a vehicle for us.
Sure are a lot of lights and switches up here.
Man, y'all never let me drive anymore. Just cause that one time?
Let's go.
Hey, it's you.
Thank God you captured La Santera. You sent the Wendigo was making those guys fearless. Crazy, scary, the fight. I can do without that stress.
Damn, son.
Ready? Open fire.
Roger.
Out.
Tango's just got a wake-up call.
Stay there.
Roger.
Fire.
I copy.
Go. Ready? Fire, fire, fire. Open fire. That's a kill. Think I can wear this with my Class A uniform?
Clear on my side.
Nicely done. Now they'll have trouble coordinating their ops against the rebels.
Fire, fire, fire!
You'd think with all their money, the cartel would make a nicer metal. Call Pacatari for some.
Thank you.
happened?
Demo's primed.
We got more targets for you.
Demo is primed and in place.
Acabamos de enviar tropas adicionales justo ahora. Ataquen y destruyan al enemigo.
Hold your position.
Hua.
Tango down.
Unidad bird on patrol. Watch out.
The rebels for mortar fire. Shift position.
Roger.
Oh.
Bad guys are marked, waiting on you, boss.
Got the C4 primed.
Unidad bird on patrol. Watch out.
I called the rebels for mortar fire. Popping a flare. Apache's targeting us. Get to cover.
Apache's going to come loose. Get down. Apache's got you targeted. Get the fuck down.
Apache's got its sights on us. Take cover. Eyes out. I called Pat Katari for some mortar fire.
Fucking Apache. Down. Fucking Apache's going.
down.
Firing a flare.
Hatch's got you tagged. It's about to fire.
Apache's targeting us. Get to cover. Is up. Pacatari for some mortar fire.
Fucking Apache's gonna light you up. Get down. Get down. That Apache's got you lined up. Take cover. Just got you tagged. It's about to fire.
I called the rebels for mortar fire.
That Apache's gonna come loose. Get down.
Unidad bird on patrol. Watch out.
Fucking attack from the light. Well, get down. Got that fucking helo.
She's got you lined up. Take cover.
Apache's got its sights on us. Take cover. Apache's targeting us. Get to cover. Apache's got its sights on us. Take cover. Cartel is smuggling. Children, we broadcast this shit while the Cardinal's given his speech.
Shit, they'll go from following him to calling for his blood.
And he'll either leave with us or stay and get strung up.
I'll fly.
Let's roll.
Trying to escape. Ready? Open fire. Engaging hostiles. Ready? Fire, fire, fire. Fire, fire, fire. Your LT is trying to run.
Ah, hell. Well, there's always another chopper out there somewhere, right? clear. Y'all good? I asked Pat Katari to send us a vehicle. Frag out, get some.
You're
gonna
be all right, you hear me? I'm on the way.
Ugh, fuck, it took you so long. Frag out. Yo, I'm placing a mine over here. Damn, that was close. Wait, let me place a mine. I'm placing a mine for our Sicario friends.
You'll be okay, I'm on my way.
Ah, fucking hell! The demo's primed. Demo is primed and in place.
You'll be fine, man. I'm on my way.
God damn, that was close. I got the C4 primed. Thanks. This thumb drive's got video evidence that the cartel is smuggling children. We broadcast this shit while the Cardinal's giving his speech.
Shit, they'll go from following him to calling for his blood.
And he'll either leave with us or stay and get strung up.
We got Unidad coming in. Watch for space.
Fuck, it took you so long. I'll drive. This is a commendation? Looks like it came from a box of cereal at the Air Force or something.
Hang back, that tango might spot you.
Target down.
Wounded Edward, on patrol. Watch out. Okay, we're still good. We rattled somebody's cage. Helicopter, get down. Santa Blanca's here.
Call Pekatari for some mortar fire. The rebels for mortar fire. Copy. called Pat Katari for some mortar fire.
Hit the dirt, helicopter. Down, get down, chopper.
Thanks.
Only dead choppers. Stay low. She's gonna cut loose. Get down. Patch's got your tag. Just
called the rebels for mortar fire.
She's got you lined up. Take cover.
Evidence that the cartel is smuggling children. We broadcast this shit while the Cardinal's giving his speech.
Shit, they'll go from following him to calling for his blood.
And he'll either leave with us or stay and get strung up.
Hey, miren! Traen armas!
ask you, mis hermanos y hermanas. How long must we endure this?
Mine over here.
How long must we let them take over land?
I'm placing a mine for Sicario friends.
Must we let them poison our children?
Finish. I'm planning a mine. Give me a sec. I'm planning a mine. Give me a sec.
Incredible power. But together, there is no way they can stop us.
We got a civilian down. What the fuck were you thinking? The emitter's getting hit pretty hard, people.
Give me a sec.
Helicopter inbound.
Start down. Clear. How are you guys holding up? Show's over. That ought to get the rebels fired up. Ready? Open fire.
I copy.
zonas elegidas desde tiempos inmemoriales para el día de los El camino redentor de la Niña Blanca nos acompaña en estos tiempos de
oscuridad.
La luz llega de las palabras de nuestro predicador.
Open fire.
Roger that.
Looks like it came from a box of cereal at the Air Force or something.
You're in bad shape. Take cover. Good hit on the helo. Got us targeted.
Got it. I'll fly. Ready? Fire, fire, fire.
Engaging.
metal. There's a coca plant on it. It's kind of cool. Santa Blanca gives out a lot of these. Shooting. Let's clean up and move on.
Es hora de relajarse. Es hora de dejarse consentir. Es hora de sentir la naturaleza y vivir los encantos del paraíso. Lo esperamos en Paraíso Agua Verde. Lujo y confort de alto nivel, solo para usted, que sí sabe cómo disfrutarla.
Your lieutenant's trying to escape.
Opening fire.
Him alive so we can frighten him and everyone he knows. How'd we fuck that up?
Thank you.
Sorry about this, brother, but I gotta have the car. Out. I'll drive.
Hello.
Man, you'll never let me drive anymore. Just because that one time?
Think I can wear this with my Class A uniform?
Sientas todo el poder de la Santa Blanca. Sigue el poder.
Cartel's priest is gonna hurt the cartel's feelings.
El Cardenal is an ex-priest. That don't matter to these hombres. They follow him and pray to Santa Muerte. Faith is a powerful and unpredictable force multiplier. These Sicarios are gonna fight tooth and nail to protect him. There's no way this is gonna come easy.
That belief in El Cardenal is why we have to take him down. We break the cartel's faith, fighting those bastards gets a whole lot simpler. Made it.
Dropped him.
I'll ring the rebels so they can haul it out later.
Right. And then for us, it's cerveza time.
These supplies will buy us a lot. You'd think with all their money, the cartel would make a nicer metal.
I'll fly.
Serious. They called him the Butcher of Leon because of all the people he tortured and killed. Then after the war, the U.S. smuggled him out of Europe and set him up here.
What? Why?
Rumor is he gave up information on communist cells in Germany after World War II. Still, he got up to all kinds of trouble here in Bolivia, right up until the French got their hands on him and brought him back for trial.
Huh.
This thumb drive's got video evidence that the cartel is smuggling children. We broadcast this shit while the Cardinal's giving his speech.
Shit, they'll go from following him to calling for his blood.
And he'll either leave with us or stay and get strung up.
Huh. What's that noise?
Got it. I'll fly.
explosion got their attention.
This metal has a coca plant on it. That's kind of cool.
Got a grunt all by his lonesome at the checkpoint. Down, they're gonna see you.
Sniper in the tower. Target down.
I got one Unidad soldier.
Tell me where.
There, by the container. Eyes on the grunt. He's alone. In the bunker.
Tango number three.
Hang back before they spot you. Unidad with the submachine gun. He's alone, inside the bunker.
You think Santa Blanca